He has had six other attempts blocked by Bruin defenders.
Look out.
Marchand with Ovechkin hustling back. And Ovechkin flattens Marchand, who lost his helmet.
Talk about a major collision here. Marchand gets to the puck, thinks he's going to spin back in the grade eight. Just separates him from his brain bucket.
Backstrom couldn't do much with it there. And Pittsburgh will look to come away. Ovechkin coming across on Raquel.
Over the line, and that's turned over. Subban starts back, and Ovechkin sends him head over heels. There's an Ovechkin hit, and Backstrom fires right on.
The first two efforts.
Oh,
another huge hit.
Ovechkin's in the box.
That's a line change that he didn't want.
And Ovechkin decking Schmidt right into the Vegas bench. Wow.
Here's a hit. Jonathan Drouin on the delay. Whoa. Smoke there, and he stays down for a moment.
Be yelling about being that young kid and watching Alexander Ovechkin now. Oh, wow. There's the physical aspect of Ovechkin again as he puts Timmins into his own bench.
Josephson able to take the loose puck. Devils continue with the pressure. Jacob Josephson, he is nailed by Ovechkin and knocked to the ice, and Backstrom takes the puck for Washington.
Well, you know what? I take that back. This is a collision. He's a big, strong man, and for the most part, he might have got up high. He tried to stay down. His feet were on the ice on contact. So that's just a big, heavy collision.
Carlson is there, connecting with Ovechkin, who lost the handle.
Oh.
And then puts the big fella in the Washington bench.
I love when they go head-to-head. Throughout Ovi's career, it's always been 33 against 8, and it never gets old.
The big fella coming and gives him a good push. Got a little bit of a help, too. And the Capitals bench, they didn't want that big fella in there.
Bruins denying plays in the neutral zone. Ovechkin can't handle the puck. Chara does. These two very strong men. Because of Chara's height, Ovechkin has the advantage of that if he can push him hard enough, given where he's
back for Brown, one-on-one against Orlov. And Dimitri stays right there, hip-to-hip with Connor Brown, and then he is drilled by Ovechkin.
Ovi's on a mission.
Started out high. Gustafson to the middle. Blocked by Parisi. Swept wide by Wilson. Pageau will fire down. And he got hammered by Ovechkin. Miller steps in front of him. And Nico Hischier said it's just about mentality. As, oh, Luke. Jack Hughes is dumped,